Are you kidding me? This is beyond nasty. He takes a page out of Marcus Granlund's book and scoops the puck by going under the puck with his blade before whipping it right under the bar. No chance for the Tenny on this one. I'm pretty sure he's still trying to understand the physics behind this move, and to be quite honest, so am I. One of the most creative goals I've ever seen in my entire life. Congrats, buddy.